KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer. We're here at District Court where a judge just approved the settlement agreement between Albuquerque Public Schools and Winston Brooks. Now, that's a $350,000 settlement. Now, before that becomes finalized, it'll be sent off to the Public Education Department for their approval. Now, the gist of this settlement is that APS's attorneys and board argued that it would be too costly for them to move forward and go through litigation if they were to fire Brooks. So they said it was cheaper and more efficient to move forward with this settlement agreement. Both the board and Brooks's attorneys agreed to that. Now, Brooks was in court with his wife, and Brooks did take the stand, but didn't say much beyond that. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight on KOAT Action 7 News at 5 and 6 on KOAT.com.